Yes, welcome again on another episode on Hot List TV. This is a music reaction episode for you on Hot List TV. Charlie, you don't know, Kidi is on another banger title Champagne. Charlie, as he drop on today, you know, the trend giddy. Charlie, the video be wicked. Charlie, hey, I watch, I say this one, they be full movie. Yeah, something like that, Lynx go fit do, as you know. So, as I go through, I notice, say, oh, okay, everything makes sense on this, the video and the things, but you know, Hot List TV need to dig in and react to it and see if everything on point as it is, Noah, because sometimes it may look like it's on point, but after review and reacting to it, you know, later, it will give us different feedback. So, without me saying much, let's dig into it. Kidi, Champagne, straight, young cut. Oh, okay. Stalin and Nama and Pusha, oh, Pusha. Okay. Wow.
I don't know why. Self-expression. The way they know.
Wow. Okay.
It is an absolute pleasure that I am here with all of you. But before I ask this handsome gentleman to come on stage,
okay,
I actually prepared a nice clip of some of his memorable moments. Ladies and gentlemen, please have a look.
Oh, okay. Yes, so. Okay. Oh, all right. So it's a very, very beautiful, let's say, concept there before the whole musical starts. See, it's like Nanama and his husband on the way to a venue to celebrate his husband, and his husband see a couple of niggas on the road started talking anyhow without knowing the people, right? You understand? So Nanama was even trying to say, oh, they are just little kids, so you shouldn't talk like that. And later, as they are going to the venue for the celebration, on the time on the celebration, these people too came there underground just to hack the system. So as they are going to show what the person, what the Nama husband has done for the celebration, you know, they hack the system to bring out fake news, rather, like different videos, like the man is doing fraud, doing prostitute, cheating on his wife and stuff, and his wife bored. It's a nice concept there. Big ups to the director. Young cop.
Baby, you know we outside. Yeah, we outside. You know we high.
Champagne for my pain. I stay in my lane.
Every day is my birthday. Wait till we get.
Champagne
for my pain.
I
stay in my lane. Every day be my birthday. If we did it. Oh, baby, you know we are.
Hold on first, Charlie. This one be full banger. You see, Charlie Lynx, they know the time to drop the song that will let you dance in Christmas. So I think that's what Lynx is doing. Because this one be full bang, I no go lie you. The way your man start time, he say, champagne with the pop every day. Every day be holiday. Every day be, you understand? It's a full banging song. Like, song where if it hits you, you go dance. Correct. Nice one there. Young cop.
Yeah, we outside.
Ah,
oh, baby, you know
the one button thing. Are you? Everybody body like a panda. The way she moving make a panda. Break it down, make it wiggle like a panda. I want to know what you meet me in the corner. Bouncy, 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 baby. I'm not gonna lie to you. The video get quality. And the costumes in the video make it look like, you see, then, excuse me, then, Odin Rangers, you know, Odin Gringos way be like, them be horse riders and stuff, you know, yeah, that be how I style them, like, yeah, then kind stubborn gangs, you know, yeah. It be wicked, like. Bouncing, baby.
I stay in my lane. Every day is my birthday. Wait till we get.
Kidi say champagne for him pain. He just stay in his lane. Every day being birthday. Wait till again. Wait if every day no be your birthday. My lord, if a pop champagne, give thanks. No times to wait. This song be a banger for the Christmas. No times to wait. You understand? Young call. Champagne for my pain. Choo! I day in my lane. Choo! Choo! Every day be my birthday. If we be dating. Oh, baby, you know we are outside. Yeah, we outside. Let's sing together. You know we are.
I woke up cute again. Men of me a 10 over 10. Guy, yeah, me do. Guy, yeah, me do. Check it out. I call like it's worth it. I did. What's say? It's the whole season. I day. Shorty, let's go. She said, okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, baby, you know me.
You know one thing about Lynx Entertainment, then people they do Lynx, they know how to create commercial song. Kwame Uji, Kidi, everybody pass Lynx. Like, Reggie Wenyahe, Krama, Krama, know be how to create a commercial song and get a hit song in the system. So it be something we they are used to do it. They are very good in it. So more times I don't blame anything. It's very nice idea for that. Like giving some words that it could be easy for kids and teens to relate to. You understand? It makes sense like that. Yeah, we outside. Choo. You know we are. Are this? Oh, baby, you know we outside. Yeah, we outside. You know we are. Wow. Ah? Oh, some behind the scenes. Wow. This is so beautiful. I'm not gonna lie. This is so beautiful. Yeah, man. Big ups to Kidi once again, Charlie. You know, when you were creative. I noticed this beat is part of creating it. And Charlie, the production is part, so it's very good. If you know the drums and you know what you are good in, it's very easy for you to create your own stuff and, you know, play with a genre. That's what is going on now, you know? It's very, very, very necessary. Big ups to Kidi, big ups to Lynx Entertainment for providing us hits every time they release the banger. You know, the song is trending, I think, normal. Six or something on music trend, Charlie. It go on YouTube or any platform and go and stream it. I'll put the link in description so that you can watch the full video yourself. Tell a friend to tell another friend. Hotlist TV is back. Subscribe to the channel if you have not subscribed. Big up to yourself. Yeah, then.